Hi everyone, Jai Bhim for all. I am Vivekananda Spiro. In this video, we are going to do dissection of goat kidney. Kidney is the one of the most important organ in our body. It do excretion like waste substances which are accumulate in our body. So let us do dissection of goat kidney. I have taken a goat kidney. I am going to cut this goat kidney. This is the first, we are going to identify the part of the kidney. So this brown color like structure, this brown color like structure are known as cortex, and this hole like structure, these are known as medulla. And here we have the renal artery and renal vein, which supplies the blood in the kidney and in the kidney. And here small hole like structure there is ureter. So here have ureter and renal artery and renal vein from supplies, this is like from here. So next I am going to cut one more. Here we can observe this U like structure, convex like this. So this is known as calluses. These are the calluses. So here small like micro like structure, that is nephron. The nephron is the most important organ in the kidney. So the main function of the nephron is to filtration of urine. The mechanism of formation of urine occur in the nephron, and this is known as pelvis. This structure is known as pelvis. Here we have the small microscopic like nephrons. There are millions of nephrons present in kidney. These nephrons is the functional unit of the kidney.